Multi-superstar team match underway. These matches always bring out the fast-paced action. Always get the WWE Universe on its feet. This one shouldn't be...
Going for it. Trying to step through.
All on their belly.
Exhibiting a crazy...
Trying to find a way out. Using his power to escape.
And Lashley gets thwarted away.
This third mixed it.
Producing a trampling. He turns it around. Saw that one coming. Uh-oh, smash. He's been placed in the corner now. Gets him in position.
This is not going.
Up top, heading up to the top rope. This is gonna be nasty. High red district, lot of risk up here.
Landslide!
This is it.
Wait,
how can that be fair?
Come on, Red, keep these guys in check.
Lashley avoids impact.
The neckbreaker.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
He's getting a little batter now.
Punch! And now he's looking for safety outside the ring.
There's nothing wrong with this. This is a good opportunity to recalibrate.
Escobar turns it around.
Exclamation delivered by Escobar.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, reversal catches Santos.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Kick gets caught.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles. What's he in for?
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
He's one step ahead there. Able to get the advantage here.
He's got that look in his eyes. He is determined to finish off his opponent.
Santos counters.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Just one step ahead.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet,
Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley. Lashley with the spear.
Escobar's in serious danger.
Oh. Worried look on the face of Escobar.
Body's just too massive to maintain.
Oh, man, check out this power. Gorilla press slam.
Impact in the corner.
Apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
This is gonna be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
He knows how to avoid contact. Unbelievable athleticism.
And Escobar didn't see that coming.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Planning on what to do next.
The fireman's carry.
Oh my gosh! Rolls into the post!
This is truly awesome.
He beats the count of the
cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep. I have no one to save. Just in the nick of time.
To the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Good defense. Kick right to the midsection.
He steers clear of contact.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
In the corner across the ring. Blockbuster! Double impact!
Oh, man!
Hit it at the top now. Frog splash!
Give it 5 stars.
Forward on the birds here.
Looking for the victory!
2!
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before 3.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
As incredible as that was, I don't think Montez Ford is going to take time to dwell on it.
Oh, brutal. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Shoulder tackle!
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Oh, man!
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. He's turning the tables. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to...
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
He's got a high-five at Dawkins.
I'm not liking your Bertha's odds here.
Quick thinking pays off. A running hurricane rock.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
No, goodness. Here's the cover.
Close. That could have been it. Escobar looks lost and won't like what's coming.
Another one.
Cinching in the...
And he chooses to go to hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Keep fighting.
Enziguri finds his mark.
Down he goes.
Gets tagged in.
There was some power behind that punch.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
And Bertone delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the back.
Is that the finishing touch Umberto needs?
A picture-perfect moonsault.
All the way to the floor.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And a clothesline. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Return fire from Dawkins.
Hoist it up.
All the way to the flex.
Oh.
Setting up for it. Perching the corner. his team in the match. Boom, right on the button.
Dawkins is focused on finishing this.
Shot right out of the ring.
Placed into the corner.
Splash in the corner.
Wow. Compromised position here.
And that was a well-targeted attack. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Down he goes.
Solely focused on in a corner.
To the gut.
Uh-oh. Oh, reversal catches Umberto. Get him into the corner.
Oh, nice contact there.
Montez Ford getting once more, setting it up. What a false splash.
Will Ford take advantage?
Is it enough? The cover!
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick it out that early in the count?
As incredible as that was, I don't think Montez Ford is going to take time to dwell on it.
Sent into the corner.
Umberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance on the springboard moonsault.
Will Ford recover? Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Determined to finish off his opponent.
Spear by Lashley. Lashley just ended this.